time for the CRS inspection. My plan is to go all the way to Mysore and then return back for some other train. Let's see how it goes. The train which shall be boarding, Basava Express, is coming in. Also at the same time, the Shatabdi is coming in. Shatabdi will be departing first and we'll be following it. So right now I'm searching for a window seat. I don't think I'll be getting it. Anyway, let's have a look since I have time. I didn't find anything in the front side of the train and I'm not the type of the guy who's ready to sit back seat for a window seat. I would rather stand in the coach and enjoy the local sounds. Did find a seat in the bus coach. Yes, it's not window seat, but being next to the loco is what I wanted. So it's time to relax and enjoy the EMD sounds. We are near Vyadrali and we are running late by almost 1 hour. All the trains are getting delayed. Rajarani is just clearing the station and a rail fan named Jayant joined me from Mandya. He is looking out over there. So I'm not sure if we will be going to Mysore. I mean, in case if we spot CRS before Pandavapura or at Pandavapura, I'll be getting down over there and try to capture it over there itself. And it looks like CRS may be delayed by long time, and if that is the case, I need to return back early by taking some train. Let's see how it goes. Now we are waiting at Pandavapura home. I guess we'll be delayed further. And here is Sayant. There is no sign of CRS, but I can see a lot of officials over here. And we are inside loop line, so I guess we'll be made to wait for a long time over here. Well, I was wrong. There's some inspection going on the main line. That is the reason we were taken into loop. Hey, Akshay. Oh, is to speed a goita? 140 goita? Okay. has cleared Srirangapatna. Update from Akshay. So as planned, it will be Mysore, and need to see how we return from there. First line is the line from Asan. decide what to do. CRS will come behind us. And not sure when it will depart. That's a meter cage BTPN. It has somehow managed to survive here despite gauge conversion. Departing in Golgumus, led by WDP42007. I'm not sure about the current status of CRS Ray. It was spotted in Nagalandli, as you saw. Not sure where it is right now. And I don't know. I'll wait for updates from ride fans from Mysore. So, if it is happening, I'll get down at Pandavapura. If not, this will be my return journey back to Bangalore. WAP4 at Nagalandli was powered up, which means CRS will happen, but I'm not sure when it will come, and I don't want to miss it. So I decided to get down at Pandavapura. I'll wait here for CRS and then probably board some other train back to Bangalore. So it's bye Golgumus. Walking on the canal, Tipu is going to come, so I'll try to get a reflection of it. dark out here. So we're heading back to the station and maximum I'll wait till the light is there. Once the light is gone, I'll board the next train which comes to Bangalore. And I guess it will be mostly Thoothukudi Express. Just got confirmation from Akshay that CRS has departed Mysore. It's almost 6. So it will take another 15 minutes to come here. So I'm not sure if I'll be able to capture it in proper daylight. Let's hope for the best. We are done for the day. It was a kind of mixed day with things not going the way as planned. So we'll be boarding the Thoothukudi Express right now. I'll be taking it right up to Bangalore and Jayant will be getting down at Mandya. And it's with that, it's time to say goodbye for this video.